Yes.
Yeah, me and Gabe were like, okay, now we have all this footage from the homecoming Olympics, what are we going to do with it? Yeah, we labeled the tapes and put them in the cabinet, so. There's like over an hour footage from the between the two of us. Coach Coop. I know. Yeah, me and Gabe were like, maybe we could do a new story or something about homecoming. No.
I'm
I think band might be performing.
I don't know. They said they were going to. He said he was going to.
Sir, we're gonna be filmed.
Yeah, I understand.
And so it's also gonna be culturally. Yeah.
Oh, they'll be able to watch it. Like, oh, that's awesome. Well, if it all goes well, then we can start, like, we can, like, announce it when we're going to film it online.
Oh, yeah.
You're just worried about my hand. I met him through her, who I've known since I was 5.
No. This is my ex-boyfriend.
But they're best friends. No, she's my best friend in the whole wide world. Like, we know this. Oh, I know what you're talking about. Yeah, I've heard a lot of good feedback about the prowl, like, heard Heath it. And then a lot of people like Jillian too, from what I've heard. Like, I completely forgot that it was even showing because we were doing mask and theater at this period, and then we watched it, those of us who were left down there here. Yeah. I seen it because I stayed down there for lunch, so we watched it during lunch. Were they theater ones? I know, I mean, like, I've heard the negative stuff, but I'm just like,
We're going down here.
All right. I'll see y'all. Yeah, somebody was like, I wish they would just cancel the crowd. I'm just thinking. Well, then, that would be 25 more minutes of class that you have to listen to.
Uh-huh.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, for our club and organization sweethearts. First, representing the art club. Sweethearts in the art club is Amber Collins. Amber is the daughter of Jason and Marcella Collins. Her escort is Christopher Schlangen, son of Ryan and Ron Schlangen.
Festivities.
kickoff in Junior Classical League is Savannah Vizzo. Savannah's the daughter of Scott and Mia Vizzo. Her escort is Denver Hall, son of Ray Hall and Linda Connor. The sweetheart for JROTC is Jessica Marinow. She's the daughter of Martin Marinow. Her escort is Austin Peatinghouse, the son of Commanding Sergeant Major Cherry, and this is Isabel Peatinghouse.
That's why I keep adjusting it.
The sweetheart for the literary magazine is Rachel Dowling. Rachel's the daughter of John and Sandra Dowling.
Yeah.
The escort is Kyle Royer, the son of Steve and Nora Royer.
You're not getting it.
son, Danny and Daniel are alive. The sweetheart of the Wildcat branch of the North Campbell family, Fred Eden and Jerica Rogers. Jerica's the daughter of Jerome and Wanda Rogers. Her escort is Jordan Jenkins, son of Josh Jenkins, and Vanessa Nisman.
Thank you.
Okay. Yeah. Is that as tight as we can get it?
Right there.
Okay. Good. Let's come back to the stands and let's see how close we're going to close up with the other.
I'm sorry.
want me to zoom out after they bust through? Okay.
This game is being played according to the rules of the Tennessee Secondary School Athletic Association. These rules provide for fair competition among players. Spectators can help promote good sportsmanship also by observing the rules of fair play. Each one is requested to take personal responsibility for keeping this game at a high level of sportsmanship. We are pleased to welcome you this evening to Clarksville High School, home of your Clarksville Wildcats. Let's go.
on the play. Tackled by Darian Redd.
Hey!
6. Third down and 9. Wildcats.
Let's go!
covered by number 17, Jeff Webb. Third down.
Springfield. That'd be yard line. First and 10, Wildcats.
Thank you.
on the right-hand side of it.
Number 18, Michael Smith on the run. Tackled by number 6, Kendall Rozelle.
Without
Cam the on the play. Third down.
I am speaking up. Yes, and there's a new tripod that's taller than me. Do you not have any money? Okay, come here. Bye.
Seth Osborne on the run.
Yes.
welcome once again to Clarksville High School's 2012 homecoming celebration. We want to welcome all of our students, parents, faculty, and staff, and guests. We especially want to thank our alumni for being here tonight, particularly the class of 2002, which is celebrating its 10-year reunion this weekend. On the field, the members of the CHS JROTC Sabre Guard. They are Tyler Wright, Chris Hodges, Ross Martin, Taylor Richardson, Matthew Fuller, and Commander Evan Vaughn. future Wildcats, representing the class of 2024. Many Wiggins, along with Kristen Catherine Running. The escort is Maya Black, the son of Shane and Becky Black.
Wanda's cleaning service.
I'm gonna go get some more.
school number 8.